Got to put my dial gauge on it and measure it now. Need a wash. It's just clean. So our clearance needs to be between 0.29 and 0.49. And we're right there, probably 0.35s. Somewhere pretty close to that.